Actresses Kalki Kochli and Richa Chaddha are coming together for the first time in a film called Jiya Jiya, which was shot at the beautiful locations of Sweden. The movie is all set to release on 27th October for audience, but before them, a special screening of the film for celebrities was held in Mumbai. The screening was attended by Vicky Kaushal, Evelyn Sharma, Upen Patel, Sushant Singh Rajput, casting director Mukesh Chhabra, Shilpa Shetty's mother and her sister Shamita Shetty. The movie plot is basically based on a road trip of two girls. Jiya Jiya, which is produced by Mirza N. Askari and is presented by Blue Fox Motion Pictures Private Limited, directed by Howard.